Christina, all smiles and glances, let me see that make the miser's treasure poor. How blithely would I bide the store, a weary slave from sun to sun, could I the rich reward secure, the lovely Mary Morrison. Trembling string, the dance hit through the lighted hall. To thee my fancy took its wing. I sat, but neither heard nor saw. Though this was fair and that was braw, and yon the toast of other town, I sighed and said among them are Ian and Mary Morrison. Thou wreck his peace, or for thy sake will gladly be, or canst thou break that head of his, whose only fault is loving thee? If love for love thou witness ye, at least be pity to me shown, a thought and gentle canna be, a thought of Mary Morrison.